they are liars, all liars, politicians that are lying to us every single day. We will continue until they will resign.
What we have here, we have our fathers and mothers' names. They died here. They died here 27 years ago. They died fighting for democracy, for freedom of speech, for liberty, you know. It was their duty then. You know, 27 years after, now it's our duty to fight to preserve what they achieved.